inspiration. My grandma, that's what she said to me. As I laid down for bed, anointed oil sprinkled down my head. She just prayed, hoping my belief would never fade. And God forbid I forget the way I was raised. Yeah, that's what she said. Baby, use your head. Respect is always due to the person ahead. And even though we struggle, I believe in you. Keep working hard, one day we gon' make it through. So now that that's all out, I'm sorry for the times we had to scream and shout. I just never wanna see any harm come to you. There's nothing in the world I wouldn't sacrifice for you. I live my life, so now it's time for you to do all the things that I could not do. The opportunity's there, and it's up to you. And no matter what happens, I'll be there for you. That's what she said to me. Despite all the problems that you've been through, know that you can make it through. With God, everything's possible. If no one ever told you, I'm proud of you. But I'm only gonna tell you the truth. To succeed, you need struggle. And that's a small piece of the puzzle. So go and get your piece of the pie. Look to the sky and keep the Martin Luther King dream alive. Keep it going, just take it in stride. It's okay to cry, just never let them see you sweat. Try not to do the things you regret. Now if you did, it's the past. Just try not to do it again. Plus be careful when you're picking your friends. Be careful of the ones that pretend. Find one that'll stay to the end. Someone to depend on and lend a helping hand. Keep your head straight when you bend. Nothing lasts forever, I can't be here forever.
Just be careful, baby.
There to make things right. And if ever I was down, depressed in my life, she was always there to make my days go bright.
Oh, baby.